Dragging off the India Day Parade 2024.
Thank you.
loudest whistle. And with enthusiasm and patriotism, all the Indians here in Washington State. And I am so honored to be with you. India's independence has created great opportunities for growing partnership between our nations. And specifically, in the 8th Congressional District, I am delighted that Washington apples are once again being enjoyed by our colleagues. I'm so delighted that our democracies work together to promote peace and security and prosperity for both of our countries. Here in the Puget Sound in general, thank you so much.
Haryana, which are, okay, anyone from Punjab, anyone from Haryana?
Agricultural prosperity. Punjab is the land of five rivers, famous for its popular and lively bhangra and the delicious Punjabi cuisine, whereas Haryana is renowned for its robust sports culture and the birthplace of Punjab. Together, these states form the heart of India's Indian revolutionary fight. As we welcome the dynamic blend of Punjab and Haryana, features a dazzling float showcasing 20 motorcycles, 2 tractors, and a stunning corvette. That's not all. Get ready for my photo that will have all of you dancing along. Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen, Punjab and Haryana.
How the horses are dancing, Nadia?
Thank you. Look at the horse.
Lastly, I want to thank the council general here and the city chapel of Bellevue. It is so great to have an Indian council.
Yeah. राजस्थान का भी अच्छा है।
राजस्थान
अभी आया नहीं है, राजस्थान का अभी आएगा।